Okay, when my palette looks like this, it's time to melt on the stove. I love that by melting on the stove, you get the most out of the makeup. You're being a good steward with your products.
Pop your tins out from your palette and place them on low heat on the stove. Take this time to clean your palette with a microfiber cloth. Wait till your makeup liquefies and then pull off heat. After it cools, you can pop all your tins back in.
Refreshed and ready to use, I just added 4 to 6 weeks to my makeup.